What's up, guys? Jeff here. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. Horror pack. Yep, got my horror pack. This is my second horror pack. I got the, you can get the Blu-ray, or you can get the DVD. I got the Blu-ray. Horror pack website will be in a link in the detail section below. There'll be their website. Check them out. I think it's like $24-25 a month, and you get a few horror Blu-ray DVDs. Pretty cool. Yep. So let's open this up right now and see what we got. We're gonna need our buddy Norman. Oh, yes. So let's open this box up. What I like about Horror Pack is that they're fast, you know? And they're always protected, so they're not gonna put a bunch of movies in the box, so they'll be, you know, jiggling back and forth. They put it in the bag, just like this. So that's really, really awesome. Because I've gotten DVDs, not from, you know, Horror Pack, but from like Amazon and stuff, you know, and sometimes they break because a box gets thrown around. Ooh, here we go. Our first one here. Nice. This is really cool. Blu-ray and DVD. Oh, The Thing. This is a good movie. I do not have this. I know. I do not have The Thing. I might have it on VHS though. I'm not sure. But I do not have this on Blu-ray. And this is awesome. It's not the collector's edition that I really want, but it's okay. I now own The Thing on Blu-ray, so that's really, really awesome. Awesome movie. If you guys never watched The Thing, you gotta go watch it. Sweet. Really good. Awesome. What do we have next? Hansel and Greta? Oh, okay, yeah. I've heard about this movie. I heard mixed reviews about this movie. I heard it was bad. I heard it was good. But now I have an opportunity to watch it. So I'm going to give this a watch and see how it is. Cool. Classic tale, horrifying reel. It says a pretty damn good horror movie. We'll see about that. Okay, ooh, what's this? We have something that's signed. Check, oh, we have Hellraiser and Hellraiser 2. This is awesome, a horror classics double feature. I don't have any double features on Blu-ray. But that is pretty cool. So, is it two discs or just one? So, alright. You know, I'm curious to know if it's two discs or one. Let's find out right now. If it's two discs or one. I don't have any nails. And my scissors. You know what I don't like? Those DVDs that the movie's on top and then the second movie's on the bottom. I really don't like that. So that's why I want to check here to see. Ah, nice. Okay. So there's two Blu-rays. Good. I was worried, you know, it'll be one on top, one in the bottom. I hate when they do that. So, very nice, very good. Hellraiser 1 and Hellraiser 2. Awesome. And, I don't know what this is here. It looks like a low-budget film. It's called Gut. It's a horror pack limited edition. And the DVD is signed. Let me take out the plastic so you guys can take a look at it. Okay, for a second I thought they signed it on the plastic because it looked like it. That would have been bad. Alright. I hate these things. Damn plastics. Alright. So here it is. It's a horror pack limited edition. Said so right there on the cover. It's a winner there for the best featured New York horror film festival. The art on this Blu-ray is interesting. I kind of like it. And same thing with the DVD. The Blu-ray. I keep saying DVD. I like the smell of brand new. So, yeah, whoever, I don't know who signed for this. You can see there's a signature right there. I'm not sure who signed for it. It would have been nice if there was a piece of paper that came along with it. Maybe I gotta go on their website and find out. But that's awesome. I'm actually more excited to watch this than, you know, these here. I'm probably gonna watch this first. Because I really like low-budget horror movies. You know, they're really fun to watch. So, I got this awesome. A film by Elias. I'm guessing that's who signed for it. Sorry if I butchered his name. It's called Gut. Right there. Sorry about the glare. Hellraiser 1 and 2 on Blu-ray. Hansel and Greta. Am I saying that right? Greta? Or Gretel? Honda and Who Cares on Blu-ray. And The Thing on Blu-ray. So this is awesome. Four awesome DVDs. Actually, it's five because you got, you know, Hellraiser 1 and 2. So I got five for like $25. That is awesome, guys. Check out horrorpack.com. Subscribe if you don't have a Blu-ray player. They have DVD. So thanks for watching, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know which one of these is your favorite. Hey, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Also, check out my social media links somewhere here or over there somewhere. Thanks, guys.